Christian king and his army of infidels. They go against the will of God and must be made to pay everywhere they ride.
Why would anyone want to do that?